not civil disobedience. It's civil obedience in the face of such massive injustice.
To spread awareness about the horrors and the abuses that they face and the torture that they face every single day.